Then we are agreed. A tactical post will completely eradicate the local infestation. I will personally oversee the final preparations, though it will take time to fabricate.
How will you light it?
Survivors, fall back to the dawn.
But yeah, this is, I'm back, snoutking, with another
Arbiter
episode
the same with the elites.
Of Halo 3 Legendary Playthrough 2020, I guess. Might as well. Don't know why you're watching this. This is literally just to watch. Like, I don't know why you watch this. Maybe you just have this on screen at a party. The no commentary version of this episode, something like that. Anyway, yeah, this is a mission I'm actually not looking forward to, because this is, actually, if I remember right, pretty difficult. And actually, it saves my weapons for once. I need to get rid of these behind me. I swear, Halo 1 had the most spores.
Child of my enemy, why have you come? I offer no forgiveness. A father's sins pass to his son.
So annoying. Jeez, I can't even move over. Wow. I love the part where you get Cortana, though. You literally cannot regenerate shields in this part. This is, yeah. This is gonna be pretty hard. This is, all the way back here too. Yeah, this is gonna be pretty hard. I need to take out the guys with the guns. I do get the Arbiter later in the mission though, so I have that to look forward to. Oh my god! Oh man, this is difficult! Man, why? Oh my god! Yeah, it's gonna be pretty hard! Thank you. Holy shit. It's never ending. Yeah, this part is actually really tough. Oh man. I need a checkpoint, and a checkpoint's here if I regenerate all my shield.
Of course you came for her. We exist together now. Two corpses in one grave.
Wouldn't it be cool if Captain Keyes ended up being the grave mine? I mean, I believe he was gonna be a great miner.
That's all I am. Stolen thoughts and memories.
And yet, perhaps a part of her remains.
Very funny, Cortana. Very funny. These are bitter. Or at least Cortana. I want some company here. Let me, before they pick up any weapons, I do believe they pick up weapons, so. Let me clear this board out real quick. Don't want them to be having you. Fine. Ooh. This place gives me Halo 1 vibes. I believe, yeah, I'm gonna get Cortana first. Oh my god. Smashing stab, beautiful. Get that. Take you out. Oh shit, what? Oh, my bubble shield was gone. That's why I was still up. Man. Let me take this guy out. This bulletproof, I was thinking. I didn't actually think that was bulletproof right there. I'm a little protected. I should save those on big guys or whatever. No. Damn, I let him turn. I really should get a long range weapon. This is difficult. It's not the most difficult thing in the world though, it's pretty difficult. And of course I missed my throw. And I literally put up the bubble shield when I died. At least now you guys know that I did try to put up a bubble shield. Oh my god. Luckily the energy shield takes almost no no durability when you use it, which certainly didn't have to think of. Okay, that ass shooting asshole is really annoying. Well, I go in here, is this right, babe? Or is this a secret weapon? Oh, beautiful. Secret weapon, exactly what I need. Flamethrower. Although I can easily kill myself with this. This is quite dangerous, but like really nice in that way. I can even energy shields. That's what I want. Not energy shields, energy swords. Ooh, did you see what happened there? Oh man, he literally knocked over my... Oh, you... Hey, guess what? I'm back over here, and you did not see a thing. Okay. I'm gonna give up on the flamethrower. And take out that asshole before he takes me out. Man, finally. And swap out my energy sword. Whoops. There we go. I can actually. Where is it? The deployable cover. Hello. I guess I can't grab it. I just gotta just deploy because whatever. I have another shield. Perfect. Bubble shield, I mean. Ooh, man. I need to take those things out. Oh my god, you literally gotta be kidding me. How far back do I go? No, this is why this mission is so... Damn! Okay, finally got a checkpoint. I used the cloak that was in the other level. At least I got a checkpoint though. What the f***?
Just my mother's shadow.
You're just your mother's
Don't
shadow.
Me. Don't listen.
You f***. The f***? This is bullsh**. You gotta be f***ing fucking kidding me. This is literally the most bullshit area in the fucking game. Oh my god, this is bullshit. Yeah, you're just your mother's shadow.
Look at me. Jeez. Don't listen.
Oh, bullshit is that?
Just my mother's shadow.
Yeah, your mother's shadow.
Don't look at me.
Time has taught me patience.
My God.
Basking in new freedom, I will know all that I possess.
Oh my God. I actually made it past that part. Oh my god, I actually made it past. I spent at least, what was it, like 20 minutes, 30 minutes easily. Shit, that's hard. What was that? Damn. Now I'm really annoyed because that shitty part in the game was... whatever. What the? Literally my least favorite mission in the game. It's the coolest concept. Saving Cortana from the flood, like epic. Did it. It's still my least favorite. Oh my god. Checkpoint, jeez. Man, I need a rest. After that.
Submit! End her torment and my own!
Case, yeah, please stop that because that's getting really annoying. Okay, please just give me Cortana and let the badass moments begin. Yes, there you are, baby. I have to kill all the flood. Probably have to kill. Oh, poor Reach. creature somewhere. Oh, I have to come back here. Why did I use that open shield shit? Please give me an energy shield somewhere. Energy sword, I mean. Oh, there's two right here. I did not want cloaking, you silly. And right, let me kill this. Hopefully that'll help me.
There will be no more sadness, no more anger, no more envy.
You will show me what she hides, or I shall feast upon your bones.
Oh my god, Cortana. Oh my god. I've been waiting too long for this. This mission was hell. I knew it was hard. Yeah, the flood's hard. The flood's hard in Halo 3. I'm gonna give it that. Oh good, finally the game's not slowing me down.
You found me. But so much of me is wrong. Out of place. You might be too late.
You know me. When I make a promise.
You keep it. I do know how to pick 'em.
Lucky me. Do you still have it?
The activation index from the first Halo ring. A little souvenir I hung on to, just in case. Got an escape plan?
Thought I'd try shooting my way out. Mix things up a little.
Oh, man.
Just keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember?
From Halo 1. Shit. Halo 1, she says, keep your head down. Oh, man. Halo 3, just... jeez.
Chief, get me out of this place. I don't want to stay.
Yeah, we have Cortana. Oh my god. Yes. Yes. Oh man. I'm just going like back and forth, man. Finally.
No. At last I see. Her secret is revealed.
We need to buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
Brother? Okay, that was a little dumb. Oh, luckily those guys seem to be glitched out a little. Oh, I need to get out of there. Well, thank God you're glitched out. Oh, that's beautiful. I can actually go and grab another energy shield. Checkpoint! Does that mean more guys are spawning in? That might mean more guys are spawning in. Or not. Now I have a checkpoint when all the guys are dead. That's lovely. Can I make this jump? Oh. Okay.
You heard it, Chief. But not for long. We need to get to Halo. Destroy the Flood once and for all.
Come on, Arbiter. I need you. It's literally so nice when I get the Arbiter to help out. Because it distracts the AI. Loading. What's that checkpoint though? I don't know why one's back. Why the hell? I want. No, that was not a checkpoint. Let's see how far I can make it before I have to use my cloak. I didn't even have to use my cloak this time. It's pretty awesome. Now I can save it for later. Come on, Arbiter. Where are you? It's a perfect time to use cloak. Checkpoint here. Yes, Arbiter's over here, remember. Somewhere over here. Where are you, Arbiter?
Got a friendly contest. Who would be crazy enough to come in here? I've got a friendly contest. Who would be crazy enough to come in here?
There we go. Some help. And at the flame throw perfect.
Well, wait, you two made this? What else did you do while I was gone?
Okay, so let's go in here. Please, goodbye. Finally ended that damn mission. Hard as hell on legendary. And the next mission is also, it's the last like real mission, and that's also really hard, difficult. Next mission is really difficult as well. And that's the end of this video. So yeah.